It's a new year. Happy New Year, guys. Today, we're back at it with a photo shoot. We're doing a photo shoot for our good friend, Eric.
Yes.
And we're gonna get a bunch of shots for his actor's portfolio.
Yes. What he just said, it was his actor portfolio. He's so excited. We're shooting a little photo shoot right now with actor celebrity, Eric Mourer. Don't worry.
Mourer.
These celebrities, right?
Dude, check this out. Four red batteries now.
Oh, wow.
We're not messing around.
We mean business.
You thought I was serious before.
We can film all day. So, what I'm hearing is you want me to put this little Canon Cameron down, yeah. And you want to shoot with the red.
I want you to shoot with this bad boy.
Okay.
Always fear of missing out, this guy.
Okay, but on a serious note though, a project really is what you make of it. I mean, how long does it typically take you to finish a project like this?
To be honest, a work of art's never really finished.
Francais. But you do have a point. You do have a point. And remember, when you're hiring a photographer, it's important to remember that you're hiring an artist. And so before hiring anyone in the creative field, make sure you see their portfolio, know what they're about, know how they edit their photos, how they compose their photos, and make sure you like that. Because you're not just hiring someone with a camera, you're hiring someone with a vision.
I've hired hundreds of photographers. And yes, they all have equipment, they all have great cameras, they all say they can edit, and they can come and shoot. But at the end of the day, yes, it has something to do with personality, but the creativeness. As a client, you shouldn't have to worry about, are they gonna capture the right look, the right photo? The photographer's job is to make sure they shoot you in the best light. Right? It's so important you gotta trust that photographer's vision on where you want the project to actually go. Obviously you have an idea as a client, you know, you're coming for the photographer, but the photographer should actually really grasp that idea and then have that vision, and so you shouldn't have to worry about anything.
Yeah, so as a professional looking to hire any sort of photographer for your business, for a personal event, for anything, make sure you're really taking into account their art, their style, and how they operate just in general. So do your homework, make sure you figure out the art that you like, and go get some cool photos. That's it.
That's it. Happy New Year.
Huzzah.